you doing? All right, it's only me. What are you goofing about? I've come on this morning, I'm going I'm going to continue Motörhead week. I'm going to do a song a day for Overkill's called Stay Clean, which is a pure classic Motörhead song, one of the best Motörhead songs in my opinion. Do you want to stop woofing the new? So a guy on YouTube, the Lone Soldier, asked if I could do Stay Clean. I was going to at least stay clean a couple of weeks because this completes Motörhead, the Overkill album today. But the man asked if I could do Stay Clean because he wants to know how to play the solo. But before I do the solo, I take a wee run through what the rest of the song is. It's a straight pattern, a bit like I'll Be Your Sister or whatever, where it's just a repeated pattern where you've got this thing where it does this. And then Lenny sings the verse words over that. And then you go into the chorus, which is an E, which it leads in with this. Then when you're going for that, it's actually for D to C with this. The way Lemmy plays it, which is like the octave open D. And then like a barred double finger layer. Which is almost like an inverted bar chord C. But anyway, getting into the solo, which goes straight into the key of E. And kind of breaks the middle of the song up a bit. What you're actually using here is just like a kind of box shape, using the E, the G, the A and the B, with a wee bit of D flung in there for the first half of the solo, which kind of goes. For the second half of the solo, you're climbing up and going up and using on your G string there. We're actually going to be flinging an F sharp in there as well as an E flat. So for the second half, you're doing this run up and where it goes. If you know what I mean. So anyway, cracking on with that. I hope if you watch this video and you're lucky to learn how to play the solo bit yet, then that's how you kind of do it. So here we go, let's stay clean.
Oh,
So there you go, that's how you play the song Stay Clean. I don't know what the hell happened in the middle there. I don't know if it was actually... So anyway, I need to go. My holidays are over, I'm back to work today, which is pretty crap. Although I get pretty good weather when I was off, it never really rained the whole time I was on holiday. But the rain's back on the day, which really sucks. So anyway, have a nice day. And keep listening to Motörhead!